an all-star break, but you know it's go time.
This is the time of year that everybody in the NBA, if you're playing for something, this is the time of year everybody looks forward to.
It's going to be a tough second half, you know, as we, us as defending champions, you know, try to come down and, you know, in the sense defend our title.
We have a heck of a march ahead of us.
It's time to really start putting everything together. The games are going to start getting more intense.
Competition really starts to pick up.
The guys are really, really playing for something. So, you know, we don't have many games left. We have to make them count.
You have only a few weeks of opportunity to improve your team for the second season.
On a chilly Wednesday night in Atlanta, Georgia, the Miami Heat will try to keep two winning streaks alive while they take on the Hawks in a Southeast Division battle. Welcome, everybody, inside the beautiful Phillips Arena in downtown Atlanta for the third of four games between the Heat and the Hawks, and we always hope you enjoy every bounce and basket right along with us.
3 for 11 in the first half, but just continue to play with confidence. But it was the consistency of LeBron. He had 18 in the first half, really shouldered the load offensively, and Wade just kept coming and coming. You know, we never see him give up, always believe in himself. Look at this play right here. That is just outstanding. Those two guys love to take care of each other. The right to left ankle snapper by Wade. No one rotating over to meet him at the rim, but these two guys play such a great two-man game together, George.
Yeah, fantastic night for the two stars in the fourth quarter specifically. Dwayne had struggled early on, but he turned it on most.
That's what I love about him, though. He never stops believing in himself and making plays, and he just set up so nice.
Wow.
And these guys really finished strong.
Yeah. 13 of those in the fourth quarter, and 14 for Rhea.
Yeah, Shane Battier got out wide. He made himself a target, and he was just catching and shooting quickly before the defense could react and get to him. He does so many little things in terms of defense and making passes and plays. This time, getting into the open area, the defense so worried about collapsing into the paint, slow to get out to him, and he was absolutely so consistent with his three-point shooting. This guy stepped up too, George.
Well, you know what happened was he got his jersey retired at Kansas, and he was just, that's it, he was feeling it, Crowder.
He was. He picked apart the defense with his passing. Here you see him finding Wade. I thought his decision-making very solid, using the pick-and-roll screen well, getting in the paint, breaking down the Hawks as they got too spread out there inside, made some timely threes as well.
Ray Allen was 1 of 6 heading into the fourth quarter, then scored 13 points, including that and one.
He came in, he always plays with confidence. You look at his face, just never seems to change emotion. That pass from Battier, it was beautiful finding him back door, and he made some big-time threes out when they really needed him down the stretch in the fourth to put this game out of reach.
And here are the numbers for those guys. As I mentioned, 17 for Battier, 5 of 8 from the field, 5 of 8 from downtown. Yeah.
Extraordinary fourth quarter wins it for the Heat here in Atlanta.
Boy, and again, the defense picked it up, putting a lot of pressure on the shooters, giving up only one shot, getting on the defensive boards, and then the offense did the rest at the other end.
So Miami extends its season's best winning streak to 8 straight. And somebody that had a lot to do with it was Shane Battier. About 17 points, 5 of 8 from downtown. The Dookie in the Sunsports Winner Circle with Jason Jackson.
Eric, thank you very much. Shane, I'm imagining this is exactly what you all wanted to do coming out of the break, particularly with the way that you all were playing before you went into the All-Star break.
Yeah, we were playing well before the break. And so it's always a concern taking 4 or 5 days off. We were gaining that rhythm. And the first half was a typical post-All-Star game. But we got down 10, right of the ship. Played some great defense there, made some timely threes, and got back into it.
As the ball was moving around, and, you know, Coach Bolster noted this today, that that's where you guys really start showing a whole nother level of offense. Started finding the shooters, including yourself. Yeah. Is that the key when you guys just getting defenses spinning around?
Yeah, when our shooters are making shots, that's when we know we're moving the ball. And we're moving the ball. We're awfully tough to defend. And we're moving the ball. The lanes for LeBron, Dwayne, and Chris opened up. And so it all works together.
It was fun to watch. Another thing we talked about yesterday at practice, today, this morning, was one of the quote-unquote second-half keys was consistency.
Yeah.
And that has to do with you all's road play.
Yeah.
How good does this feel to start this way?
Well, it's a nice start. Atlanta's a good team, and they thought they had us there for a second. Tonight, it gets tougher. Tomorrow, it gets tougher with the Bulls. They beat us pretty good in Miami, and we know we need to play better than tonight to win that game.
It may not sound like a home game in Chicago like it did here tonight.
Crowd was great. We felt the love. It was great.
Championship love from sea to shining sea. Thank you so much. We appreciate it.
All right, Jackson.
Congratulations. Time now for the Nissan drive of the game. You want to wonder exactly what the play is? Come on, if you were watching tonight, you know what it is. All-Star Weekend continuing in the middle of the week with Dwayne and LeBron. Ridiculous! You know what? If you watch the postgame, you know what this is. It's not nice, it's not nasty, it's nicety. Michelle, that was for you. More to come here on Sun Sports. The Heat victorious, 103-90. We're coming back. Stay there.
That's all she wrote, as they said. I mean, it's just an amazing thing that the Heat did, the way they moved the ball, moved the bodies. All of a sudden, they turned it up. Two threes and a three-point play to start the fourth quarter with two turnovers by Atlanta.
You know, guys, back in the studio and the Heat Nation everywhere, this is no accident. This team artfully constructed around the driving skills of Dwayne Wade and LeBron James. And with a big man who's perimeter-oriented in Chris Bosh, the lane is wide open for both Dwayne and LeBron to drive for scores or to drive and kick it out to open three-point shooters. And Matt Riley has given Eric Spoelstra enough of those. Shane Battier, 5 of 8. Ray Allen, 2 of 6. Mario Chalmers, 2 for 4. And when the Heat get to 10 triples like they did tonight, they are 16-0 this season.
And as Shane said, when the Heat are making their outside shots, they're almost impossible to beat. As you mentioned, they are.
Always, once again, the final score. Heat win 103-90 over the Hawks. If you want to watch a replay of tonight's game, check us out on Sun Sports tonight at 2 a.m. And tomorrow at noon, you can watch the entire broadcast. Heat basketball on Sun Sports returns on Saturday when the Heat visit Philly. Heat Live, delivered by Papa John, starts the night off at 7, the game at 7:30, all in HD. This has been a presentation of Sun Sports, your exclusive home for Miami Heat basketball. For John Crotty, I'm George Sedano, and the entire crew here at Fox Sports Florida. Good night, South Florida, and we leave you with the final take.
Party all day, it's the way I dress. Swag so fresh, looking like a million success progress. Rockin' pretty and poppin', when we be hippin' and hoppin'. We like an elegant appearance. DJ hit when he rockin'. This is a beautiful moment. The time is literally flowin'. Energy is effervescence, everybody is glowin'. Sunshine so bright, I'm the star of the night. Dress at the tee, so fly, took flight. Red carpet on fire, got the Rossi on black. When I smile, it blings as the camera goes.